This is some of the technology we use in my lab. This is a biologging or a camera tag. What it's doing is that while it's on the back of the shark swimming around, it's recording everything the shark sees and how the shark moves, its tail beat frequency, the water temperature. So we can understand what the animals are doing when we're not around.